we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. It means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. We cannot wait for Manchester United. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. According to what we've been told, this is how it looks. It's 4-3-3.
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised and you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
We've already started here.
Just very well played. He can't hold you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Sure that won't get through. Matri tries to get it forward quickly. It is quite a run he's making here. Into the middle. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Frustration.
himself eased off the ball.
So Martian.
Hoists it forward. Short, plenty waiting in the middle, turns and goes back, looks to clip it forward, it's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Forward it goes. It's half time here. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. The game has already resumed here. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it? Good challenge, he just stood firm. It out to the wing.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Has he found his man?
So Martian,
forward it goes. Lucas drives it towards the front. Tony. It's a fine run and he's happy to keep going. There are a few waiting for it. Gorgeous control there. Comes to corner. There's going to be another change here, and it's been taken short. Played into the middle. It's called for a throw in.
Are welcome, but when they come at a time like that, they're priceless.
He was so alert to the possibilities there. Great stuff.
DT, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to any analysis. Superb.
That's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tired, you can impose a freshness of energy, the best effect on an introduction.
has got rid of that.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Hoists it forward.
It's a poor result. They offered very little goal threat, and it's the kind of unproductive performance that can drain confidence pretty quickly. At the business end, they just can't close the deal.
Just about out of time, so many thanks to Jim, and a very good afternoon to you.